Your hand for you to do it. It means when you are going through difficulties, when you see yourself pressing God, it means you are keeping God the battle. Because God said, as far as you are in this war, the battle does not belong to you.
In the name of Jesus Christ, in the book of Exodus, chapter
in the name of Jesus. What is that thing? Come on. Use the name of Jesus. Every knee will bow. I see your miracle showing up. That power that is fighting you from your mother's house, that stand as a wall of Jericho, that power that is fighting you from your father's house, that stand as a wall of Jericho, I see it going down for you to rise. when a child of God is complaining, when David was complaining, when Ziklag was brought down in the book of 1 Samuel 1:30. What happened? 1 to 30. What happened? When Ziklag was brought down, what happened? David and his men, they began to complain. The trouble began to grow worse. 1 Samuel 30. But when David realized that God was not my complaint, he went to God. As he said, I know who called me. I know who created me. He went to God and said, God, what should I do? God said, this is now you are talking. He said, pursue, overtake, recover everything that the enemy has taken away from you. Child of God, I see God turning your complaint to joy.
I'm not going to be able to do that.
great acting, God will tell.